Hi, this is Jay, live from redwagonteam.com. Today we're going to be talking about Balboa Island housing market and what's going on for October 2022. And our website here, you can just simply go to redwagonteam.com. I'll show you how to do that in a little bit. And you can search for Balboa Island homes for sale. And from there, you can look at different lifestyles like boat docks and so on. We're going to look at housing prices right now. Let me see where that would be. That would be under resources for Balboa Island trends. And we're going to look at the numbers and try to compare Balboa Island versus Newport Beach. Balboa Island is a neighborhood within Newport Beach. And the average selling price for a single family home in October 2022 is, it's in blue here, $5,020,732. That's up 15.3% from a year ago at this time. Newport Beach is at $4.2 million, or almost $4.3 million. That's up 23% from a year ago. So prices are still rising despite the interest rates being higher. Let's look at the average days on market. How long does it take for a home to sell in Newport Beach? So on Balboa Island, it takes 30 days, and on Newport Beach, it takes 30 days. So that's down from a year ago when it took 37 days in Newport and 49 on Balboa Island. How many properties have sold year to date? Okay, so here's where it is. So Balboa Island has been 24 homes year to date. All of Newport Beach, 428 homes, but you notice that it's down for 673 a year ago. So sales are down, interest rates are up. So that's what's going on in the marketplace. Let's look at the price per square foot, the average price per square foot. I like that better than a medium. Okay, so for Balboa Island, it's $2,321 per square foot. And for Newport Beach, it's $1,510 per square foot. Okay, let's look at the percentage of the last listed price. So this is what home buyers are paying. On Balboa Island, they're paying 98.5% of the listed price. And in Newport Beach, they're paying 99.5% of the listed price. Just things good to know when you're out looking for homes, because in some areas, people are paying way over list, 2 to 3, 4, maybe 7% over list. But if you don't know the numbers, you can end up overpaying, and I just want you to know what you're doing. So when you go to redwagonteam.com, here's our Balboa Island page. Let me go to the main page here. Oops, here. This is the main page here. We focus on Long Beach and Southern California homes. Basically, you can search just about anywhere, 55 and older homes with boat docks and so on. So to get to Balboa Island, you'd click on the search bar here, and you just type in Balboa Island. And then it would give you a couple different articles here. Some of them do a lot of blog posts and stuff like that, and rental properties and so on. So I would click on this one right here, which gives us this report that I just did. The video will be sitting right here in a little bit. And then I would click on Balboa Island Homes, and I would just scroll down and select whatever my price point is. And it's like takes its time. And then I would just click on whatever houses I wanted to see. If I wanted to check out this one here on Sapphire, this is the newest listing here. And so the one here in Sapphire, which is 5.6 million, four bedrooms, four and a half baths, you'd be able to read all about it. Yeah, so this must be under construction right now because there's only one picture here. That's what it looks like, it's under construction. So maybe someone tore it down and rebuilt. So I've been in this one here, 218 Diamond Avenue in Newport Beach. I wanted to check it out for a client. It's very beautiful inside. It's kind of like a modern design home on 218 Diamond Avenue. Kind of an all-inclusive, really modern. If you like modern design, this is the house for you. 218 Diamond Avenue in Newport Beach. You request a showing, ask a question. You can type in, you can say, well, I love it here. You love it. You can make a little comment on it. Want to view this home. You can post that. You could have made it private so only you see it, or I see it and you see it. You can invite a family member, just type in their email address and they can evaluate it as well. Gives you kind of a confidence that you want to go forward on it. And so if you have any questions, simply call me. This is Jay Valento with Fathom Realty Group, 562-413-7655. Take care.